I had to go to Germany about it, so I left my wife home. And she called me up, came to Germany. When she came to Germany, she came in with that name, down at the club. And all the wives got up there and was doing the chicken dance. I thought it was crazy.
But it was, they're way down it, but.
Which one was the first one?
She did the twist.
Butterfly, or Bucky?
She did the twist.
A was born on a beautiful morning, and I felt very proud. Let's just say, it's not every day that you see me cry out loud. Hair like sunshine and smile is warm, and the prettiest eyes you'll find. One day last spring, my lady and I found out those eyes were blind. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy. They sound so pretty to me. Tell me about the butterflies and all the things you see. Well, over there lies a beautiful meadow with the colors of gold and tan, with the smell of hay and the sound of crickets. Here, bud, take my hand. And I wish you could see that big old tree with its limbs reaching up to the sky, and a bed of flowers growing at its feet, and the big yellow butterfly. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy, before they disappear. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy, on his cheek was a tiny tear. So we packed up our bags, our hopes and our dreams, and we all went to town that day. I sneaked off to the hospital chapel. I got down on my knees and I prayed. Save a butterfly for my boy, Lord. I sure need nothing for me except an angel of joy to touch him the way that he touched me. Our things in this universe that we just don't understand. And through an open window came a butterfly to land on Bug's small hand. The doctor's face was strangely white, as if it just couldn't be. But the light was in my boy's face. Daddy, he said, I can see. Save a butterfly for us, Bucky. We're all so blind, it seems, that we've not seen the magic in the power of a little boy's dream. Thank you.